what I implore you to do is spend a hell of a lot less time worried about other things that will impact you and spend a lot more time to figure out who you actually are. What are you actually good at? Are you actually in a position to be successful? What do you like doing? Because the opportunities are endless. The problem is we are scared to do different things because the fundamental core reality is we worry about what other people think. We worry about getting judged if we fail. One thing that I've been very blessed with is I've traveled the world quite a bit for business and speaking. And one thing that a lot of people may not understand is that entrepreneurship does not work in a lot of other countries because failure is a scarlet letter. Here in the US, we're so lucky that entrepreneurship is met with when you fail, you pick yourself back up and you go. And to me, that is unbelievable, and we are blessed to be in that ecosystem, and we need to take full advantage of it.